Еще раз.
Значит, сегодня How the Ukrainian pilots kill children?
По украинскому времени.
Today at 11 a.m. Ukrainian time came a plane and made the first relief at the village targeting the district state administration. Then it turned around, went to the second round and looked at these other barracks, which seemed to them the royal mansion. What did he, the pilot, like? Don't know. Well, he saw that there were kids walking around, small children, said. It is 11 a.m. Here neither troops nor soldiers, nor the separatists, nor the bandits. Just people sitting at home doing household chores. And then he realized his torpedo. Today Ukraine can enjoy and be proud of its pilots, as they say, well-mannered people who do things like that here. Right now we have all the houses are broken, little children lay dead on the ground, adult mothers. At that moment here was my brother lived next door. He got killed, but his kids were not at home. If they were at home, they would be more dead. People died just like that, for someone's joy. On Independence Square, they can sing songs, dance and say, that is all right, now they can be happy. Петр Николаевич Порошенко said, we will kill only the separatists. Well, where are here on the streets the separatists? Where? Here they are only our ordinary local people. Some Ukrainians, as they are. Maybe our singing was not the same as yours, but we lived here, walked, right at children. What is now necessary? You have to bring wherever you want. Men with guns, people from another country, even put up a cordon. Invite Norwegian doctors and let them inspect Ukrainian army soldiers. Maybe they should be treated. Maybe they are sick. Should the children kill and celebrate it on Independence Square in Kiev? Sing songs and clap. It's not normal. That Ляшко dances and claps. How will he sleep now after children got killed? The president does not have children. Children have killed only 5 years old. One father heard that the bomb flight covered his family. He did not...
С пониманием относительно, ну, людей простых побили, когда,
нет,
может, ему докладывают, что сейчас, что там доклали, что убили сепаратистов,
ну, пришли
своего человека, проверь, что тут же простых людей побили,
well,
людей
you got побили. When you want?
Вы что, не считаете доклады правильные?
Rejoice now, your time came here, how are we happy native Ukraine
больше надо. Так у них в стране своих дел, а наши, где украинские
журналисты, there is a house got hit, a neighbor came out and disappeared.
Народ бы тут местный сказал, ну что, получили. Но людей же не было, то солдат их не было.
Но among the living is he.
Где они тут
I went to the morgue and did not find him there.
Тут просто бараки, люди простые живут.